Hey guys, for this video, we're going to take a look at this Depstech 4K webcam. They were nice enough to send me this for free so I can make a video showing it to you. I want to go through all the features of the webcam, all the parts and pieces that come with it, and then I want to show you some recordings directly from the webcam so you can see the video quality. And it has dual microphones, so you'll also be able to hear the quality of the microphone. So if we take a look at the webcam itself, it has a traditional USB plug on this end. They do give you the adapter if you have a USB-C connection, but this is just plug and play, really simple. You won't have to install anything extra to get it working or anything. Now, as we look at the bottom here, you can see it has a tripod mount, and that's a standard size, so you could mount any tripod if you have that need. And then this guy pulls out, and it'll sit on top of a monitor if you have that application. It's 4K at 30 frames per second, so that's pretty amazing. It does rotate left and right, and it also does pivot a little bit, so we can adjust our angle how we need it. Here you can see I have the Depstech all hooked up to my tripod as I try and knock it over and have the display up on the computer there. So for the rest of this video, I'm going to show you the parts and pieces with a recording directly from the Depstech camera. From the Depstech point of view, let's go through all of these accessories that you get in the package. First off, we get this little tripod that folds up like so. It's got the same mount that any other tripod has. We have this little guy here, which if we loosen it up, lets us rotate this guy anywhere that we need it. Then you just tighten it down when you got the angle that you want. The other thing is these legs are expandable, so you can make it a little bit taller or shorter. Also in the package, we get this guy with the little peeling stick on the back, and that's to put over the lens if you are worried about that and want a little lens protector. That's available for you as well. Then here we have an adapter going from the regular USB-A to a USB-C. We even have these cool little covers that are peeling sticks that we can put right over the front of the camera here. Let's see if I can do this. If I do it right, you can't see it.
Hang on. Check that out. A little additional swag for our webcam there. Looks pretty sharp.
So then also we have a remote control. We can turn the camera on and off, the microphone on and off, adjust the color settings such as the brightness, the contrast, the saturation. This button right here will reset everything back to normal. So if you get it all out of kilter, you can get it back to where it needs to be, and you can mirror the image. And then it does have digital zoom, so you can zoom in a little bit. Now let's get this back in front of us here. All right, so now using the remote, I can play around here. So you make it darker, brighter, change saturation. Maybe that was contrast. There we go. So you get the idea. We can monkey all around with the image however we want it. And then if we get it all messed up like this and now it's not making sense anymore, bam, just click it and we are back to where we started. And then the middle button's for the autofocus. We want to mirror it. Bam, bam.
Hey, Noakes.
You want to say hi to the camera? You want to say hi? Hi. You're looking at me like I'm not very smart. Not impressed, huh?
They want to get a look at you, Scooter. They want to see that dog. I want to see more of that dog. You're too close. Do I have to get Buddy up here? Do I have to get Buddy? Is it time for Buddy's close-up? Is it time for Bud? Okay, let's get Buddy. Hey, Buddy. You want to lay down? Don't you pee up here. Don't you pee up here. Oh, now you're a good-looking dog. Hey, you act like you live up here. Oh, yeah. Nice and comfy. You want to lay down, little Buddy? As far as you go? I know. There you go. Oh, you're such a good boy. You take direction so well. Who knew you were a good listener? I never knew that about you, bud. You're a good boy. Good old dog. All right, guys, that's it for me, Scooter, and old bud right here. It's the Depstetch camera, 4K, 30 frames per second. Amazing. Thanks for watching.